Twitch Madness here. Today, we're going to be doing a Soccer Manager Episode 5 of the Aston Villa Career Mode. Now, we have a special guest. You want to say hi?
Hi.
Who are you?
Basho.
Louder.
Basho.
Louder.
My name is fucking Basho.
Okay, that's good. We're advising Norwich at the Curry Road. We are actually...
Norwich like Norbitch.
We're actually now 7th place and Stoke City are 1st place. I don't know how, but guested, he's actually, I think, the third top scorer in the league. So, yeah, let's play our first match of the episode. Okay, so this is the lineup. You have Guzan, Bakuno, Okore, Lescott, Amavi, Sanchez, Westwood, Traore, Grealish, Sinclair, and Guest aside. That's some great banter. And you have Gay on the bench. So he's Gay, that's why he's
Wait,
not playing.
Wait, you have Alexis Sanchez?
No, he's...
Oh, the Colombians, yeah.
Yeah, I have Gay on the bench. I'm not playing him because he's too gay.
You have Aguilar. That's offensive, man.
No,
you'll get your video banned.
Okay, that's the Norwich lineup. Let's start the bloody Norbitch, as he says. And let's start the bloody game.
I like Big Apple.
Okay, let's start the fucking game. Aston Villa against Norbitch. So let's start. We're gonna put this on 30 speed so the match can end faster. Come on. What's your prediction?
Black apple.
Black apple. By the way, he loves black apples and bananas. He loves them all together. But he likes a black banana. Don't you? Sometimes I feel like this is fucking Pornhub, not fucking Soccer Manager. Okay, it's still them though.
Let me see.
Come on, Traore.
See porn.
Guess that!
I never saw porn in my life.
Fuck you, Rudy! No. Yeah, you never seen porn in your life? Yeah. That's a great job, by the way. How are we drawing this Norbitch? It has been a tight game, but they had one shot, so Westwood is still gonna be playing. I'm gonna get in and Zogbia. Yeah? I'm gonna put in this gay guy. Because he's so gay. And maybe he can rape the player so he could score a goal. I guess, right? So, it's still no. Let's continue the match. Come on. I believe. Come on. No. Wait. Brad Guzan. You fucking salmon, you don't know how to fucking jump, you piece of fucking shit.
Fuck off, man, I hate this fucking game. Oh my god, slam. Oh god, Jesus Christ.
Come on.
Oh, fuck off, man! Oh my god, the left back scores a fucking goal. Man, fuck this fucking game.
Guys, don't forget to go and subscribe to The Boss Show, great channel, 150 something subscribers. Go and follow him. As I said, gay is shit and he got a fucking red card. Oh, we're down to 10 minutes. This has been an absolutely fucking horrible fucking game. Piece of fucking shit referee. I'm sure this is the referee from the Leicester and West Ham game. Oh, fuck off. I'm genuinely gonna fucking break something, I swear. Come on. No. What? Man, fuck up, Amav, you were late to training, and now you're giving free kicks all around the fucking stadium. Oh my god, an absolute horrible first game. Let's just forget about this match. Well, of course, I lose and my player gets the fucking man of the match. Of course, this is the soccer manager logic. Okay, second match and the last match of the episode. We are versing Newcastle at Villa Park. It is a must-win game, man. And that fucking gay guy will not play because he's fucking poor shit. Oh my god, I'm tempting this fucking son because he's so fucking shit. He's like a fucking dog shit. He's like a whole shit. Oh my fucking god. I'm not even bothered to play this fucking game because I know we're gonna fucking lose. Be positive. Be positive. Come on. No, no, I am not seeing this fucking shit advertisement. Come on. We're gonna start this match. Come on, Aston Villa. Come on. We start. Come on. This is a must-win game. This is a must-win game. Okay, so basically they're dominating. No, yeah, it's basically no. If you heard that, I was banging the fucking table. Oh my fucking god. Oh god, see, dude, don't be a fucking scores. No, 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 no. Oh my fucking god, I swear I'm gonna break this fucking computer. Fuck off, man. I fucking give up this fucking series, this shit. Penalty! Penalty! Come on, come on, come on, Sinclair. Boom! 1-1! Come on! We're showing some fucking passion. Come on! Second half. Come on! Come on, we can win this. I am positive. You know what? I think we should be getting out guested for once, so continue. Oh god, do we get out guested? Do we? Do we get out guested because he has not been spawned? Okay. Come on. Aye aye. Yeah! Guested, I just got him out! Who gives two fucks? Gested scores again. He cannot stop scoring goals. Oh my god. But I think 4 goals or 5 goals this season so far. Don't fucking. Thank you, fucking Brad Buzan. Come on, Aston Villa. Believe. I believe. I believe in love. Come on. Guess who won? We fucking won 2-1. Tim Krug gets man of the match. I don't give two fucks. We dominated them. We shoved fucking dildos up the fucking defense's ass. We won. Come on. What place are we now? I think we're gonna end here. Well, we end the series at 7th place. But so basically the same place. So thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe. Don't forget to go subscribe to Boss and Boss Show. Please like. Subscribe and peace.